That's a hard thing to get kids to stop holding the ball. We hope we move the zone, we were doing well. As soon as we hold the ball, we stop. Like, we can't cover it up like that. We don't have shooters. Last year I had people that could knock the ball down from anywhere. We don't have that this year.
We're still trying to learn how to move the ball.
Yeah, we're still trying to learn how to play as a team. We still
trying to play as a team.
It's the same game, but we're still trying to get it together. I think they will. You know, if I'm going to take some losses, I'd rather take them in the beginning and you know, go down to when we get down to the playoffs and all that stuff, be playing on one of the court. And I think we'd be all right. We're young, but we'll be all right.
But you had a lot of good things, especially in the first quarter when you cut it to one in the third.
Right.
We were hitting some outside shots, but with that zone,
right.
They did like 1-3-1 and 2-3.
Yeah, they were switching it up 1-3-1. But we work on zone a lot because everybody playing zone.
Right.
You know, so we barely see
a 2-3.
2-3 sometimes, and it was 1-2-2. But we got zone offense for days, but we just can't hold the ball.
How tough is that? Frustrating is that as a coach?
It's real frustrating because you go over it, but sometimes, you know, you're not playing. So, you know, the kids are playing. Sometimes they do things that you can't control because you're not out there. You can take them out, but sometimes you don't want to take them all out and then don't give yourself a chance to win the game. So when you got a young team, you got to go with their mistakes and play with them and hope they mature fast enough so we can get ready for the playoffs and county play starts on Wednesday. So
you said you can't hold the ball against the zone.
You gotta move the ball, move bodies. You see, if you're watching our plays, we run.
Move the ball, move the bodies.
Cut through it, make them move it, make them switch from one end to the other, and we'll get open shot.
But and that was the problem. You weren't getting it after the first
time.
But
the minute you hold it, we in trouble. As soon as one person hold it and look at it, we in trouble.
Yeah, but they fought hard.
Oh yeah,
they didn't quit.
I told you, we're trying to get these guys together. We're still in the process. I think that was the eighth game for us or something like that, but we'll be fine.
Oh, I think so. You got too much talent.
Oh, yeah.